Happy Friday. I'm Monica Abbott, the First Alert Weather Center. You may be getting some snow pictures today from your friends and family up north. We have this massive upper low giving a lot of winter weather to northern America. Now, we are looking at a little system that has passed by us overnight, bringing just a few hundredths of an inch of rain that is moving to the southeast, though. And we do have some pretty gusty northwesterly to northerly winds picking up today and staying strong as we go into tomorrow. Tomorrow evening, we also have an additional system moving through. This is lighter precipitation, though, only expected to bring maybe a little rain to the mountains or interior areas, not expecting to see that on the coast. As we move into Sunday, Valentine's Day, things will start to clear up just in time for that. So you could dine outside maybe in the afternoon, though, once those skies start to be just a bit clearer. Here's a look at those conditions. Saturday, pretty warm in Santa Barbara, even 70 degrees in the low to mid 60s elsewhere on that central coast, with lots of cloud cover ahead of that system by Sunday. Again, that clearing, and temperatures going to be pretty mild, going to be in the low to upper 60s, depending on where you are. That south coast is just a touch warmer than everyone else. Here's a look at that wind advisory that is now issued on the south coast in the Santa Barbara County Mountains and the Ventura County Mountains. Those gusts up to 40 miles per hour today and through tomorrow afternoon. Then this is going to upgrade to a high wind watch, and those gusts could be even up to 60 miles per hour. So certainly something to keep in mind if you are dining outdoors or on your patio, something you want to bundle up for and maybe eat at home inside for this wind event. As we look ahead to those winds, you can see that in action here on our map. Lots of green on the screen there. This is when they pick up mid-morning today. And then as we go into the evening hours, they do recede a little bit before coming back even stronger on Saturday. And you can see that entire arch there of wind crossing across the mountains, really strong there in Fraser Park, a little bit strong there on the south coast, the central coast, and Point Conception, mainly with San Ynez Range. And then by Sunday, finally starting to pull back just a little bit, just in time for your Valentine's Day, but still remaining pretty breezy. Our forecast temperatures looking good, about 68 degrees today on Santa Barbara, and that south coast looking much warmer than everyone else, looking to be in the low 60s for the rest of that central coast region. San Luis Obispo itself, maybe about 64 degrees, reaching the mid 60s. You as well in Ventura County, pretty much everyone going to be sitting in those mid 60s today with a lot of bright sunshine for you. Everyone, have a great Friday and Valentine's Day.